Overnight, a horse hit along the downtown loop.
This happened after a trailer carrying horses broke down in the eastbound lanes of 670 on the Kansas City, Kansas side. KMBC 9's Brenda Washington is live there with more. Brenda?
Guys, I want to show you the area that we're talking about right here. This is the split here. You can see traffic is getting through. This reopened just a little over an hour ago after a wreck that happened here just before midnight. It was a man who was driving a truck pulling a horse trailer. That truck breaks down. The man tries to get two horses off the trailer, but while he's doing that, that trailer hit from behind by a car. The man and one of the horses is injured. Another car comes behind and hits the car that hits the horse trailer. Now, as far as injuries, the horse was severely injured, had to be euthanized here at the scene. The man driving the truck pulling the horse trailer, he and the driver from that first car, they're being treated for minor injuries. The third driver was not hurt. I want to show you again that you should have no problem getting through if you're leaving right now. I-70 here, the I-670 split is now open. So, guys, from KCK, back to you.